Hi, my name is Dylan. I'm the meteorologist from room 1.
Hi, my name is Derek. I'm the meteorologist from room 11.
We are going to tell you about the weather report for the week of November 16, 2015.
On Monday it was cool but a clear day. There were a few leaves still blowing around. Not many are left on the trees now. The morning was cold with a lot of frost. The high temperature was 49 degrees and the low temperature was 24 degrees.
On Tuesday, it was again very cold in the morning, but the day was bright. We hope you run around at recess to keep warm. The high temperature was 46 degrees and the low temperature was 24 degrees.
On Wednesday, it became very cloudy, and we could barely see the sun. We needed our jackets outside, and when the sun went down that evening, it got very cold and blustery. The high temperature was 47 degrees, and the low temperature was 32 degrees.
On Thursday, there were even more clouds in the sky. The blustery weather continued even more. These were blowing around. In the evening, temperature were warmer than earlier in the week. It made a better evening for walking the dog. The high temperature was 48 degrees. The low temperature was 44 degrees.
On Friday, the day began with morning precipitation, but as the day went on, it became sunny and warmer than the rest of the week. Today is a great day to play soccer or ride your bike or take a nice long walk down the road after school. But you might want to take a jacket with you because tonight is going to get cold again. Today, the high today will be 64 degrees and the low will be 27 degrees.
The average for the week was 50 degrees. Our prediction for next week is that you might see snow falling, so get all that winter stuff out, friends. You might need it. We hope you have a happy Thanksgiving and get to see family, friends. You might need it. We hope you have friends or just enjoy a nice dinner with lots of turkey stuffing, vegetables, and maybe special grandmother's gelatin dessert. Dress warmly. Have fun.
We have jokes to share with you.
What did one volcano say to another volcano? I love you.
What volcano never touches the ground? The temperature.